Far away on the hill to a sunny mountainside, many years ago we parted, my little Ruth and I, from the sunny mountainside. She clung to me and trembled when I told her we must part. She says, "Don't go, my darling, it almost breaks my heart to think of you so far, far.
Carry me back to old Virginia, back to my Clinch Mountain home. Carry me back to old Virginia, back to my old mountain home."
Head up on my breast, I told her I would wed her when I came back from the west at my old Clinch Mountain home. In my hand I hold a picture of the old home far away, in the other one my sweetheart I'm thinking of today on the sunny mountainside.
Carry me back to old Virginia, back to my Clinch Mountain home. Carry me back to old Virginia, back to my old mountain home. Well, let it hold, let it hold.
My mother's old and feeble, my father's getting gray. I'm going back to Virginia, and I expect to stay at my old Clinch Mountain home.
Carry me back to old Virginia, back to my Clinch Mountain home. Carry me back to old Virginia, back to my